are outside on the shotgun range for the first time, and awaiting us is the women's skeet finals. To the left of your picture, the shotgun arena and the finals range. It's no Brazilians in our final six. There are three Americans, a Slovakian, a Greek, and Creveto Chadid from Chile. This is Danka Bartikova, the world number two, the 38-year-old. And Lula Katsuraki. Goodness, this is Austin Smith, just 22 years of age as well. Also for the United States, this is Dania Vizzi, world number seven. Sam Simonton is our last American, the 23-year-old. And of course, Simonton and Creveto Chadid, who has just arrived. Finishes with a miss, so the bib number is academic. It is the Chilean, not quite her world championship best. That was fifth in Granada 9 years ago. See the rain behind her here. And she's missed one. Oh, she has missed one. Well, it's tough for Austin Smith. Little smile from her. She heads back to her seat by the coach. No, oh, and she has missed one, and she just throws the cartridge over her shoulder, congratulates Katsuraki, who commiserates with her, but she'll be happy to be on the podium. Ooh, nicely done. As her name is announced, quota place and a bronze, and a big hug from the coach. Wobble just yet. And that was good. As the breeze got up, kept calm, got that one from the high house. It is a bit breezy, but well, shot it so quickly, no problems at all. No problems with the last two. Vizzi takes her time. She hits both of them. And we are level and we'll go to a shoot-off. Vizzi, who was top of the ranking for so long, has missed one. Has missed one. And down onto the floor goes Bartikova, who can't quite believe it. She is the world champion. And Vizzi, you have to feel for the American because, well, she was top for so long, but it is silver for her. And she has great sportsmanship. Claps her opponent in what was a fantastic event. Emanuela Katsuraki of Greece takes the bronze. Dania Vizzi of United States the silver, and the world champion is Danka Bartikova of Slovakia.